How to create a business portfolio on Facebook Business MetaSuite. What's up everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you guys how you can easily create a new business portfolio on your Facebook account. But before we begin, make sure to head down below to give this video a quick like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to turn on the bell icon so you don't miss out on any new updates. Alright, let's begin. So the first thing you want to do is head over to your browser and search for facebook.com. And once you do so, make sure that you are logged into one of your pages. So as you can see here, I have my pages right here. So I'm just going to log into one of them. And once you switch to your Facebook page, all you have to do is go to your page profile. But once you get here, you have to find this settings right here. But if you don't see this, then you can directly go to business.facebook.com and it will open up your Meta Business Suite. You can just click on it, and as you can see, this is the URL right here, business.facebook.com. You might have to log in once, and once you do that, it's pretty simple now. This will be your home page. Now you just click on this drop down, and as you can see, my main account has three business assets, and all these three pages are my business assets on my main account. So in order to create a new business portfolio, you can just click on it. Now you just have to name your business portfolio, give it a new name. After that, you'll have to enter your first name, your surname, and your business email. And once you do that, you will have an option to create a new business portfolio. So you can just click right here and it will create a new business portfolio. So that's pretty much it. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button below and subscribe. I'll catch you guys on the next one.